stop is Frontierland Station. That's also the stop for Liberty Square and Adventureland. During our trip, for your safety, please remain seated at all times. Keep your arms, legs, hands, and feet inside the rail car. If you're traveling with children and folks, they must be seated over to the left or in the center of the seat.
Welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. We're about to take a grand circle tour of the Magic Kingdom with a stop at Frontierland along the way. Sit tight. Keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs well inside the train. We're leaving Main Street Station right now, so wave it goodbye. But if you stay on board long enough, by sooner or later, you'll be back.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
For an old conductor like me, there's no better place to ride the rails than the Magic Kingdom. By the way, we're traveling on pure steam power. This old locomotive is descended from the mighty trains that powered the golden age of steam. And just like me, it's a little old-fashioned. Now, where else can you travel from the charm of Main Street, USA, to the untamed jungles of Africa, Asia, and South America? The Magic Kingdom. And we're headed straight to the heart of Adventureland. It can get pretty wild in these parts, especially if you run into Captain Jack Sparrow. He's hiding out among those scurrilous pirates of the Caribbean. But whether you're boarding a boat for the Jungle Cruise or flying on Aladdin's magic carpets, you visit Adventureland and bring an extra dose of bravery. As for me, I'll stay safe and sound right here aboard my train, if you don't mind. We've reached the wild west of the Magic Kingdom, Frontierland. This outpost is home to covered wagons, cowboats, and country bears. Thunder Mountain, or hop on over to Splash Mountain and join Brer Rabbit for a 50-foot drop straight down into the Briar Patch. We've reached Frontierland Station, everyone, so sit tight until we come to a complete stop. If you disembark here, please carry your strollers all the way off the platform. Watch your step now. This is Frontierland Station.
All right, everybody, welcome to Frontierland Station. Remember, remain seated, please, until the train has come to a full and complete stop. Wait for the all clear before you get up. All right, folks, we're all clear. Watch your step stepping off the train. Look around and make sure you have all your personal items with you. And have a magical day here at the Magic Kingdom. If you're staying with us on the train, folks, our next stop is Main Street, the front of the park.
All right,
everybody, our trip continues now on Walt Disney World Railroad. Next stop is Main Street, USA. Although we will be making a stop over at the outpost on the other side of the park, just to take on some water and do a little maintenance. We won't be able to disembark there, but we'll be there for just a few seconds while we top off our water tank. Once again, a reminder if you just joined us, please remain seated during our trip and keep your arms, legs, hands, and feet inside the train. Our train's now in motion, folks. All aboard.
Folks, if you're just joining us, welcome aboard the Walt Disney World Railroad. The next leg of our journey will take us all the way back to Main Street, USA. Everybody stay seated and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs safely inside the train. And as always, keep an eye on your little ones.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
As we head into the American wilderness, we'll pass by the dusty desert town of Tumbleweed. And keep your eyes open for the runaway mine trains of Big Thunder Mountain Railroad. Runaway trains. Now I ask, is that any way to run away? I feel right at home here in the prairies and forests of the American wilderness. These woods haven't changed much since the days when settlers started heading west. Nowadays, rails can carry us safely through the wild, and a trip that used to take months can now be made in just a few weeks. There's plenty of deer, antelope, and elk that feed along the banks of the river. And naturally, plenty of early settlers decided to put down stakes and live here too. Of course, those early settlers weren't the first to make their home in this wild frontier. These native tribes of the Plains Indians were living, hunting, and trading for centuries before we ever came along. They were the first to tame the wild horses of the American plains, long before our big old iron horses started chugging through these parts. Fantasyland, a place where any dream can come true. Here you can fly with Peter Pan or take a spin in a teacup. Walt Disney always believed that no magic kingdom would ever be complete as long as there was imagination left in the world. With that spirit in mind, these folks are dreaming up a whole new Fantasyland. They're hard at work making future dreams come true. Someday soon, you'll be able to take a trip under the sea with the Little Mermaid, or be our guest for an enchanted feast inside the Beast's castle. For now, it sure is exciting to think about all the fun that lies ahead. This old steam train needs water to keep going. There's an outpost and a water tower. It looks like we'll be resting there a spell. That'll give the engineer time to top off the tank. Once again, we're just making a quick stop. Everybody, please stay on board. Sit tight, and we'll be on our way in just a few minutes. Our next stop is Main Street, USA. Looking at all those posters, I see the circus is coming to town. And this circus is coming to stay. It's the Fantasyland Storybook Circus. When it opens, you'll be able to soar through the air with Dumbo the Flying Elephant and join Goofy on the Barnstormer, a rollicking ride of circus acrobatics and coaster thrills. The circus isn't here yet, but it won't be too much longer. Our next stop is Main Street Station. Sit tight, everyone, and we'll be underway in just a moment or two.
All right, folks, remember, please remain seated while we stop here to get some water and do a little maintenance, make sure our engine is running well. It's a real steam engine built in 1925 by the Baldwin Locomotive Works, Secretary of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Never ran in this country, ran down on the United Railways of Yucatan, on the Yucatan Peninsula in Mexico. However, we bought it out of an old rusty boneyard in 1969, brought it up here to Tampa, Florida for refurbishment, and put it into service here when the park opened in 1971. That's right, folks. We're 40 years old here at Walt Disney World. 40 years this year. And it, when the park originally opened back in 1971, they didn't have a train station over here on this side of the park. It was just Main Street and Frontierland. And the reason we didn't have a train station here is because there's a 2% grade between here and Main Street. And they didn't think that these old beautiful trains could make it up the 2% grade from a standing stop. But in 1988, they opened this little area over here called Mickey's Birthday Land to celebrate Mickey's 60th birthday in 1988. And sure enough, it was only meant to last for a year or so, but it was so popular that in 1990, they added some attractions, put in the train station, and we've never failed to make it up that 2% grade. All right, folks, we're ready to go. We're headed off to Main Street. Thanks for your patience. And we're all aboard.
It looks like we've replenished our water supply, and we're ready to embark on the next leg of our journey. Our destination is Main Street, USA. Now, everyone stay seated, and keep your hands and arms, feet and legs inside the train at all times. And please keep an eye on your children.
Para su seguridad, permanezca sentado y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los pequeños. Gracias.
There are some who say that this steam train is a little old-fashioned, but for me, it's the only way to travel. Of course, there are those who prefer to hit the highway, and on the right, you just might spot some pint-sized drivers taking their first spin behind the wheel of a car. Getting from place to place is a big deal in Tomorrowland. Find more people mover, zip around on the Astro Orbiter, or book a flight across the galaxy at our busy starport in Space Mountain. Tomorrowland is truly a world on the move. Experiment 626, better known as Stitch, always up to his usual antics. Buzz Lightyear is scouting for a few good space rangers. Even the monsters of Monstropolis have taken a shine to Tomorrowland. I hear those monsters are pretty funny. They're sure funny looking. Yep, the future is here today at the Magic Kingdom. And the future looks like a lot of fun. But after working on the railroad all the livelong day, it's nice to come home to good old Main Street, USA. Inspired by the small-town dreams of a young Walt Disney, a walk down Main Street is like stepping back into the early years of the 20th century. Walt had fond memories of those days, and it's a dream we still like to share, especially at parade time. We've made a complete trip around the Magic Kingdom. For those of you who been on board for the whole journey, but thanks for putting up with me these past few days. If you're staying with us, we'll be headed for Frontierland next. Right now, please stay seated until our train comes to a complete stop. Then pick up your belongings and carefully step off the train. If you have strollers to unfold, please take them all the way beyond the platform so we can safely board passengers for the next leg of our journey. This is Main Street Station, Main Street, USA.
Hi, folks. Welcome to Main Street, USA. We're remain seated, please, until the train has come to a full and complete stop. That way you'll be nice and safe, so hold on, please.